What's up, guys? It's Riantium here, and today we are back in Skyrim, and oh snap, is it gonna be an awesome freaking day? But first, if you guys enjoy what you're about to see, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe for more daily videos, and if you haven't done already, follow me on Twitter at CouchPotato1898. Link is down there in the description. So, today, guys, we are here at the Grand Bathhouse, and this looks incredible. So let's go ahead and check this out inside of the mod list. So this house is crazy. It's more along the lines of like a ton of stuff put together in one house. So let's see, the Grand Bathhouse. It adds a new player home, bathhouse, and arena to the northwest of Shore's Watchtower. You can travel there immediately after loading your save. So there are all the features. I'm not going to read them out because you can read them out yourself. The Grand Console, upgrading aspects of the Grand Bathhouse, all sorts of cool stuff, guys. A very, very cool house. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and go in there. So, whenever I spawned in here, I first noticed this. It's a damn mailbox. Look at that. Look at how adorable that thing is. It's a little bit glitchy. I'll give you that. The frame rate is, it's a little bit taxed because either I have too many mods installed or it's all the stuff that's going on. But nonetheless, we can still enjoy it. So let's go ahead and activate this mailbox. Oh my, okay. This mailbox allows you to purchase enhancement for the Grand Bathhouse. New orders will become available as you gain sufficient funds. Okay. So let's go ahead. Oh, what just happened? What just happened? Okay, order complete, enjoy, wonderful. Okay, so now we have a bathroom inside of the bathhouse. That's kind of cool. Let's do the new beds. Okay, so it does kind of a black screen animation and you hear the pickaxe sound every time you buy something. Okay. All right, so let's go ahead and try another one. Let's go with the guards. Okay, man, I am spending a ton of gold today. Holy Jesus. That's all right, though. It's worth it. I want to see what this house looks like. Order complete, enjoy. And what's the last one? Pet fish. I want a pet fish. Can I name him Nemo? Oh my gosh, that's so cool. We can have a pet fish. All right. So everything is done inside of the mailbox. So let's go ahead and head inside, guys. Look at this. Just look at all the water and all the plants and stuff. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so activate arena gates. Activate arena gates. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, so check this out. We got a nice little garden in here. The water is a little bit loud. Oh my goodness. Oh, whoa. Tell me those are the guards. Look at that. What the crap? That's so damn cool. Grand Bathhouse elevator? There's a damn elevator in this house? What? Sit throne. Okay, we're gonna come back to that, but look at this right here. We got a nice little, we got soap. Wait, can I use this soap? I want to see if I can use this soap with the bath mod. Let's see. Potions, no, it's probably in miscellaneous now that I think about it. Yep, there it is. Look, that's so amazing. They're custom textures. Look at that. Oh my god, what the crap? That's so freaking cool. They're custom textures for soap bars. That's incredible. I love that. What great detail. Okay, what do we got right here? Activate water. Okay, you can turn the waterfalls off. And you can also activate the water. Okay, I'm flooding my house. Oh my god. I just turned my house into a swimming pool. That's so cool. We got some nice towels that are now soaked because of me. Whoops. This looks so cool. Look at this. We got a nice swimming pool. That's so freaking cool. Oh my god. That's so cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and lower down or put down the water level again. That's amazing. Okay, we're going to go ahead and keep the waterfalls off. One, because they were loud. And two, I do believe that was causing a little bit of frame dump. So we'll go ahead and keep those off for now. What's over here? What do we got? Got a nice little bench. Very, very cool. I can dig it. Okay, so now let's see. We've got the throne. Let me sit on the throne. I just want to see what happens. Oh, baby, look at that. What a great view. I'm digging the fact that the whole place kind of reminds me of like an outdoor patio with these little overhanging like drapes and stuff like that, and just the openness and the nature of everything just looks super freaking cool. Okay, let's see. Activate arena gates. Activate arena gates. Grand console lever. Okay, we're gonna come back to that here in a second. I cannot get over the fact that these look absolutely amazing. That is so cool. I want guards like that at Castle Shellblad. Oh my god, that's freaking amazing. Okay, so what do we have through here? Open door. Oh, here's the elevator, the grand basement. Let's check it out. Ooh, it's so pretty down here. Oh my god, look at the waterfall. Oh, look at this. Nice crafting area. Is this a smelter? Look at that. That's a dwarven smelter. That looks incredible. That looks so freaking cool. Oh my god, that makes me so happy. Okay, crafting materials auto-sorted? Oh, there's auto-sorting? Oh, no freaking way. There's an auto-sorting system in this house, guys. Oh, and this is the Skyforge. Hang on, I wonder. If I have the Skyforge in the house, can I make those Game of Thrones weapons? Oh my god, I can. Look at that. So this acts as the Skyforge, guys. So that is super cool. So if any of the mods have restrictions on what forge you have to use, this house looks like it has the Skyforge included, so you can come here and use that. What is this? Activate teleporter? Holy Jesus, where does this go? I am so happy with the amount of detail that is inside of this freaking mod. Just look at this stuff, guys. Oh, look at that cabinet. Got a spider imbuing station. That's so cool. Arcane Enchanter, got soul gems. Oh, so everything is like an auto-sorting bench. That's so damn cool. Oh my god, this makes me so happy. We got potions and poisons. Oh, this is so cool. Ingredients, we got a cabinet right there. That is amazing. Attention to detail. This is an incredible house so far. Oh my god, let's see what goes through here. Open door. What do we got? Oh, this is your armory room. Check this out, guys. Look at that. Armor unsorted. Weapons chest unsorted. I love all the dwarven heads and stuff like that. It's so freaking cool. Clutter, that's cool. God, the amount of doors in this place is crazy. What is this? I have aquariums. Look at this. Oh my god, I have... What is that? I have never seen that fish in Skyrim. What the crap? Those are like actual fish. Oh my... That's incredible! I got another... Oh my god, I have a grand toilet. That's incredible! Oh my god. Let's see, what is this? Sit stone chair. Oh, is this the shower? Whoa! That wasn't there before. I bet you this is like the shower. Wait, oh, I bet you this is the shower. Maybe, maybe. Perchaps it is the shower. Or a bath type thing. Let's see, activate valve. Can I activate the side ones? Oh, I was right! Oh, my skin has been cleansed! All diseases cured! That is cool! Look at that, you got yourself a double-headed shower. That is cool! And then those disappeared. That's amazing! Oh, I can dig this! Oh, I can dig this so much, man. This is making me want to move, guys. I'm not even kidding. This is making me want to move out of Castle Shellblad. Oh my goodness. Got a nice little sink. Check that out. I am a sucker for freaking like this stuff right here. The small details where you can like flip on lights or flip on water and stuff like that. That's so freaking cool. Got another little fish tank up there. It is a tad bit loud with all the dwarven generators and stuff like that going, but I could absolutely get used to that. Oh my god. So we got a bed in here. Look at how beautiful this is. Wardrobe auto-sorted. Oh my god, that's so dang cool. So, that leads me to believe that there's like a dump chest where you dump it, similar to Castle Shellblad, and then that auto-sorts. GBH, oh, the Grand Bathhouse Teleport. Check that out. Item auto-sorting console. Yes, right here. So, I assume what you would do is you would put in your stuff, your clutter, all that stuff. Let's just go ahead and try this with ebony ingots. I got 60,000 of them on me. Item auto-sorting console. Okay, yes, it's empty. Okay, wait, now we need to check where ingot storage and stuff like that is at. Let's see. Is there ingot storage around crafting materials auto-sorted? Oh my god, that's so cool! And that is simple. You don't even have to click a button. It's literally just automatic. That's so cool. Oh man, this is making me want to move, guys. It's making me want to move. Oh, I can dig this so freaking much. Oh, look at that. We got... Wait, what is that? A dragon soul converter? Just look at the small details, guys. The small details are the coolest things ever. A message from the author?
Hey, guys. I'm here. I hope you enjoyed my mod. And if you like it, don't forget to drop me a sick beat.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the... I regret nothing. Holy Jesus. Let me go ahead and turn my volume back up. Oh my god. I have no idea. I was not expecting that. Okay, well, thank you, mod author, for giving me a heart attack. Appreciate ya. Oh my god. That was funny as crap. Okay, Dragon Soul Converter. What do we got? Convert. Okay, current Dragon Soul is 6. 1 soul equals 1 perk point. That's cool. So you can convert your Dragon Souls into perk points. Very, very cool. I can definitely dig this. Oh, cool. So I'm digging all the little maps, and like that looks like a custom drawing, in my opinion. That looks so cool. Very, very cool. Okay, so we got scrolls and recipes, cabinets, books. Oh, books are auto-sorted. That's cool. Oh, I can dig that. Okay, let's see, what else do we have over here? We got a nice little indoor garden. Those are butterflies, I think. Oh no, they're ancestor moths. That's cool. Okay, what's through here? Oh, whoa. Holy cow. Oh, is this a guest bedroom? Look at the bed. That looks so comfortable. All these textures look so custom. God, this is amazing. Look at this. A shrunken dwarven centurion and a dwarven, looks like a ballista. That's so cool. I can definitely dig all these beds and stuff like that. That's so cool. What's in here? Looks like a training room. Oh, no, it's a kid's room. So it looks like it's adoption friendly. That's kind of cool. That's super cool. Oh, I love this. Got a nice little boat right there. Activate bookshelf. What do we got? Nothing. That's so cool. Oh, you can put books on that thing right there. That's kind of nifty. I've never seen one like that. That's cool. Oh, I can definitely dig this, guys. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, so let's see. This is kind of your study area. Your bedroom is over here. Oh, this is cool. I love this place so much. The grand bed. And I love that everything has grand before it. Okay, now let's try and use this teleporter. I want to see what happens. Activate teleporter. This device does not seem to be working. Perhaps I need to know a certain spell. I wonder if I have to learn this little book right here. Where's it at? Spell tome, GBH teleport. Let's go ahead and go over to books. And we'll learn the spell tome. God, why do I have so many books? Spell tome. Wait, where's it at? GBH teleport. There we go. Okay. So now, grand basement teleport. Okay, so now I bet you it'll work. Now that I know the spell, now I bet you it'll work. I need to cast the teleportation spell outside the place. Oh, so this will be, like, this is an end teleporter. That's kind of cool. It'll teleport you right here, and then you don't have to go through the grand bathhouse and stuff like that. You can just kind of do all that stuff. That's pretty nifty. I didn't even see this kitchen over here. Look at this. Oh, take butter from the churn. It's time to eat butter. That's so freaking cool. Oh, this is super cool, guys. Oh my god, this is so cool. Looks like we got a nice little dinner table over here. Wow, that is a lot of food. I am one person, and I do not need that much food. This is nifty, guys. And then I assume this is the bathhouse that is inside of the grand bathhouse. That would make sense. Oh my god, it's magma cooled. Or magma warmed up. That's kind of cool. Oh my god, that's crazy. Oh, I love all the details. The details in this mod are exactly what make it, guys. This is amazing. I freaking love this place. Oh, I want to move here. Look, I got myself a damn grill inside of my bathhouse. Oh my god, that's amazing. Holy crap. Okay, so let's go back. Wait, I saw a button, I think. Oh, wait, no, that wasn't a button. Never mind. Let's see. Let's make sure we saw everything down here. Got the smelting area over here. Enchanting and alchemy. Armor storage. My room with guest bedrooms as well. Okay, so yeah. Let's go ahead and go back up here. And let's see if there's anything else that this house has to offer, because the basement is where it's at, guys. Holy crap, that's so freaking cool. I love all the stuff. just an amazing mod. The amount of detail and the amount of work that went into this this mod, hats off. Holy crap. Okay, so what do we got? So up here, got the nice little bath area or the pool area. Very, very cool. But there was also this thing right here. Grand console lever. What does this do? Apparently nothing. Or I have to flip it again? Maybe? Grand? Okay, let's flip it. Let's flip it that way again and see if anything changed. I don't think anything changed. So that's kind of unfortunate. I don't know if that's a working feature. Or let's see. Do we have to do anything with the arena gates? Other than that being super freaking cool, that didn't change anything. So maybe that part doesn't really work. Maybe it's in production, something like that. Kind of interesting. Kind of sad that it... Oh, wait, right here. Duh, moron. How about you look down on the ground? Yep. Oh, my God. That's so freaking cool. Wait a second. That's so damn cool. Oh, my God. Okay. Activate the grand console. Okay. Oh, my God. Wait a second. Spectate battle. Begin battle. Oh, close the gates. Close the gates. Close the gates. What the crap, dude? Are you serious, bro? I could just watch things fight? What? Get him, bro, get him! Holy crap, that was amazing. This man deserves the highest of praise. I must talk to this man. Who are you, brother? Soon. Your face is all messed up. Holy crap, that's so cool! So I can either participate in a battle or I can- Oh, whoa. NPC nudity, let's go ahead and not touch that one. Throne fountains disabled. No, I want those back on. What about guards? No, I want the guards back on. Okay, that is super freaking cool. So you can customize a whole lot of this stuff, and you could turn this garden off, and... Oh, that is super cool, guys. This mod is absolutely incredible. I can definitely dig this whole entire mod. I mean, you've got freaking dwarven guards. Look at that shit. That is so freaking cool, guys. So with that being said, I think I'm going to go ahead and end off today's episode, this mod showcase, right here, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. And if you did, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe for more daily videos. And if you haven't done already, follow me on Twitter at CouchPotato1898. And I will see you guys in the next video.